lots of art, lots of culture. That's Petah Tikva with a P. Where you are, this is not Petah Tikva. Such a city, nobody knows it. Not a fun, not a art, not a culture. This is Petah Tikva with a B.
Like in boring,
like in barren,
like in bullshit,
like in bland,
like in basically bleak and beige and blah, blah, blah. Stick a pin in a map of the desert, build a road to the middle of the desert, pour cement on the spot in the desert. That's Petah Tikva.
Welcome to nowhere.
Behold, where there was once only desert, the town of Petah Tikva. Apartments. Gaze upon my cafe. While you're here, be sure to go back and forth between my cafe and the apartments. So much to explore.
A sand hill of your choosing. Take some bricks that no one's using.
Build some buildings, put some Jews in.
Then blah blah blah.
Petah Tikva!
Here you are in renowned Petah Tikva. Go ahead, look around Petah Tikva. Lucky you, you have found Petah Tikva. Welcome to nowhere.
With a B.
Welcome to nowhere.